lot of them. GP15s. GP15-1s. A lot of those. But like all of them are GP15s.
What it says?
What? Yeah.
All GP15s.
Yep. That's where they put them all to die. Hey Mancavians, this is Bob from the Bob Zenskill Man Cave, and this is part two of my trip down to Durango, Colorado via Amtrak, and then also a rental car from Grand Junction to Durango and back. The scenery is so beautiful along the way, you just can't not look at it and take pictures and video. So I'm going to take you a little trip of what I found along the way, and also we went down there to visit Soundtracks, which I'm not going to show you any video of that. That's James Wright's video. But I'm going to show you all the other things that I did see and did capture on film or on digital recording, because nobody uses film hardly anymore. But anyway, sit back, grab some popcorn, a glass of nice cognac and a cigar if you want. Probably not good for you for the smoking part, but just sit back, watch, enjoy the show. Let's go see what I found on this trip. Come on, let's go.
Switchbacks. Zigzagging up a mountain.
Okay.
7 to 8% grade through here.
Cabins out here. Going on the Silverton Durango train ride.
Wherever that is. $3.39 for gas.
Thinking that coming to Colorado is cheap, you're wrong.
On the other side of the road, and it was leaning down.
Oh.
I was like, no, that's okay.
No. Truck you out of me.
That's the first semi I've seen this whole road.
Thought I didn't meet him right here.
Yeah.
name right there.
I don't know how the San Juan Yacht Club is up here, but apparently they're got a sign. Take the plow off, or they're repositioning for the winter.
Donated gum to the local wildlife. Discover it and enjoy it thoroughly.
Yeah. A lot of snowplow drivers are running the route, just getting used to the drive again.
I mean, you got me spinning.
Silverton Snowmobile Club sponsors this part of the road. Brought to you in part by K-Tail Records and Bobby Vinton, who plays all the hits.
This is 50. I'm trusting it, even though it looks like we're about to go off.
Yeah, you go 50, then, hey, quick, let's go to 40. Yeah. We're seeing a scenic overlook.
Scenic overlook, guys.
There it is. Well, we've been driving around in an air-conditioned car. I get outside and it's like 45. We're in Altima. Just over there, the food chain starts. Some guy out here looking around.
The drive back's gonna be worse than here. We've got cushion room over here. There's none over there in some areas.
Still not too bad. The one in that first town, Orway or whatever, that was a little scary on my side. Good thing it was solid rock. The road, because everything else looked like it washed away. I just need really good clips.
Like, oh, this was awesome.
That's a nice scene right there. Live out here.
Be a nice little place. If there's a Walmart nearby, I'd be happy.
Can't live without a Walmart. It's like a fall scene right there. Oh, it's got some fire, had some fire damage up there, so it got hot. Sale 35 acres, 76 acres. Huh. 76 acres.
Can I get a copy?
No, it's hiker.
Huh?
Hiker. Definitely had a fire up this mountainside. Your club, real estate, sales. Like old Model T or something, or whatever. I don't know what the heck that is.
a mountain stream way, way up there. James doesn't like street signs when he takes pictures. It is a vein of light-colored rock right up there. And the sun's starting to hit the tops of these mountains. It's going to get awesome here pretty soon. And you got this mountain stream here. It comes all the way from way up there. random stop.
It says wrong opera house.
How does that work?
Beaumont Hotel.
Ray Brewery. gallons for gas. Good thing we don't need any. Well, there you go, Man Cave-ins. This has been part two of that Durango trip I took. Hope you enjoyed it. Share it if you want. Put a comment down below, you know. And stay tuned for part three when I take you back through those pieces that I didn't show you in part one. And we'll finish this trip up. So, till next time, see you later, guys. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Check out these videos over here. Also, click on the links down below to follow me on social media. And leave a comment. Tell me what you liked. And as always, Mancavians, happy model railroading, and stay off those tracks. Bye.